position at the Department of Corrections?
I am a correctional police major.
And how long have you been a major with the Department of Corrections?
Since August of 2017.
And where are you currently stationed?
Southern State Correctional Facility.
How long have you been at Southern State?
Since December of 2018.
Okay, and where were you before that?
New Jersey State Prison.
Okay. Can you tell us a little bit about what your job duties are as a major?
As a major, I oversee all the custody staff. I do policy and procedure. I also do discipline of staff. And I also oversee security concerns throughout the prison.
Okay. Are you the highest ranking official at Southern State?
Highest ranking custody. The administrator is also would be above me.
Okay. In your position, you said that you are responsible for the enforcement of policy?
That is correct.
And is that policy that applies to the custody staff?
It applies to all of the policies apply to both custody and civilian staff.
Okay. And are you familiar with those policies?
Yes, I am.
Okay. Are you familiar with the defendant, Steven Saunders?
I am not. I didn't work at Southern State when he was employed there, but I'm familiar with that he was an employee.
Okay. Do you know what Officer Saunders' position was at the Department of Corrections?
He was a senior correction officer.
Do you know how long he held that position?
Approximately 10 years.
And where did he work?
Southern State Correction Facility.
Do you know on what unit?
Unit 6.
Do all Department of Corrections employees have a training file?
Yes, they do.
And what is a training file?
A training file would indicate all of the training we received from the academy and then any ongoing in-service training throughout your career.
Okay, have you personally reviewed Officer Saunders' training file?
Yes.
Okay, I'm going to show you what's been marked as S29.